Now, a tip on cleaning roller covers. These also get pretty expensive. I like to use the better quality roller covers and then make sure they're clean, so I don't like spending money on them. This tool right here is the Painter's 501 tool, and this curved section right here on it is to help you clean this roller cover.